Delays for passengers on the busiest travel day of the year as police responded to threats here at the Calgary International Airport. Now, everything is okay, but this all started when the Calgary Airport Authority was contacted by police who said they had received unconfirmed reports that someone had a weapon. This, of course, caused a lockdown earlier this afternoon. Police then investigated. They didn't locate a weapon, but the object in question may have been a musical instrument as a band was in the airport. Now, airport officials held a news conference saying there is no threat and staff and passengers are all safe. We caught up with passengers in the airport and some didn't even know that the lockdown had happened. Now, earlier today, here at the International Terminal building, which you're looking at right now, passengers who had been previously cleared to go through before the lockdown, they actually had to be rescreened, and once again go through Border Control and U.S. Customs. Now, the airport's saying that all operations have resumed back to normal. They are thanking passengers for their patience and apologizing for the delays. In Calgary, Brittany Rosen, City News.